Wish it had. It's this. These next set of levels are the ones which I'm not really a big fan on, to be fair. I find them a little bit tricky. I can do them, you know. Don't get me wrong. Don't be thinking, oh, why am I watching this guy? He's a dickhead. He don't know what he's doing. Because I can do them. I just don't like doing them. In fact, it's a shame someone else isn't here. I do live with my partner. She's at work. Thank fuck. I don't do recording when she's here. Fuck me, I don't like talking to her at the best of times. I don't want her to hear her talking to myself. Here we go. Boom! Ooh, nearly. Nearly flew off that then. Can you believe this guy? Here we go. Ooh. See, when you're on something slippery, and you've got slippery controls, you don't really want to push forward all that much. Especially not while you're spinning, because that's the worst. Go. What the hell? That was bullcrap. The game owes me one of them. Hey, yeah, full. If I die now, I'm blaming that. Because I span. That's just the stiffness of my cock, not of the controller. That's what that was. Or should I? Should I? Should I be a rebel? No, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I'm not going for 100%. What's the point? Oof, careful! Gobby little shite. And we'll go for that. Yep. To be fair, I did think that fish were going to jump up and get me as I was jumping there. Ooh. Bonus round. Because I'm worth it. Oh, why? Just do that. Can't be arsed. Where's the light? Oh, yeah. I say that's the only good thing about these levels is the lights. Of course I'm updating the save game. Guy. I'm saying that now. I wasn't even going to save it at first, were I? Look at that. We've done 10 levels already. 10 levels. That's the skill. What you're witnessing unfold before your eyes. No one else. Do this. As good as me! Oh shit. Probably someone could, to be fair. Someone who wouldn't die once. That was gonna be the aim for this, really. I was gonna try and do it all without dying, but life's a bitch, and then you marry one. Or in my case, you just live with her and you just put up with it because you just do. Because apparently there's this thing called love. I don't believe in it myself. And it's just a load of bollocks, really, but apparently she does. And yeah, you have to pretend, don't you? You have to pretend. Look at this crazy bastard. Mind you, he does remind me of my girlfriend. There is a pattern, which he does. And I'm pretty sure, yep, that's his pattern. Right, so what I'll do is, I'll get this one, because I like this one. That's probably the one he's going to jump to. Boom, there you go. Oh, he does this, another silly little pattern. In just a few seconds. Hopefully it won't go down. He does. You know what I mean? He just had to, didn't he? He had to. What a... Oh, shit! I weren't expecting that! I thought he did a little fucking diagonal... Shite. And that's not going to get him. He's a good jump! Oh! Ah, you son of a biscuit. Oh, he's going to take longer than that fat guy did anyway, put it that way. Come on. Come on. Big TNT. This isn't just your normal TNT. This is your M&S big TNT. There we go. Come on. Boom! Have a bit of that, you fucking foreskin licker. Now he does the trick. That's what I were expecting him to do last time. But alas, we got it this time around. And I nearly jumped off though then. Well, ran off even. But there you go. The one that really used to annoy me on this, I think, is Embryo. When he throws them stupid bouncing bullshit things at you. I think these are levels I don't like. And then you got them fucking Dark Temple ones. Yep, these are levels I don't like. I'll probably end up dying a few times on these. So profanities will happen. Not that they haven't already, obviously. But expect more. And you know why? Because that's the British way. And there we go. because I'm from the north. Not the king, as of yet. Nearly had me that then. Nearly had me. If you do that, and hit the other one, let you know a little secret, spoiler alert, pause it right now, or maybe just put your fingers in your ear. If you hit that one, and then you hit the second one, it'll stop coming. So you go, boom, and there you go. That's it. No more bats. Ever. 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 Even if there was a fire. Oy, that's quite annoying. Still. Oh, and I've not even got no masks now. So selfish, this game. Grab both of them. Just because I can, really. Hey! Careful. To be fair, the graphics on this aren't that bad. I still think they look reasonable anyway. I mean, there's a lot worse. There's a lot worse on the PS1. Oh, fuck me, there's a lot worse. Oi! Thought they were gonna come down and get me then. There you go, that'll stop them. I don't know why I bother doing that, to be fair, because I'm never gonna have to backtrack to go that way, am I? Oh, you prick! You know what I was trying to do. You know exactly what I was trying to do. Get that little cocksucker there. But there you go, I got it now. I died! So I'm not 100% in this level. And I hated these bits. I fucking hated these bits. I think my main problem with this, when I was younger, is the fact that I rush. Well, you shouldn't. Because that brings death. And that's not really what I wanted to see. Right, we'll try and get this one. Boom. And there you go, you see. That's how fucking cool I am. I jump on a massive metal box over open flame. So of course that box is piping hot. That burned his feet then. But he's got some sort of Bandicoot-ish clothes on. And yeah, he looks pretty cool, if you ask me. So we grab these. Can't remember if there's anything else there, but we'll see. Doesn't really matter, I've already died on this level. Am I on 3 deaths now, or...? You son of a fuck nugget. Might as well. I think that jump I was supposed to do was meant to be on that wooden box, but it didn't really happen that way, did it? Unfortunately for me. What am I doing? Running into the wall. Line your shit up. Preferably, you fucking idiot. Hey! You see that? Did you see that? What a cheeky bastard. Well, that's that now. 5 or 6 deaths. I'm going to class it as 5. I'm pretty sure it's just 5 deaths. You have to jump backwards to jump forwards. Because that guy's a shithead. And he will fuck you over. Oh, I like this bridge. I remember at one point trying to replicate all this in Little Big Planet. Never happened. Never happened. The amount of time I used to spend on that game is obscene. Hey, careful. It's all about the pattern. All about the pattern. Wait for them all to come out. And then boom. Quite a long-winded process, obviously. But I didn't design the game. If I did, I would have added in some nudie pictures and stuff like that. But, alas, it's just the way the cookie crumbles. Boom. God. So irritating having to wait for those all the time. But you know what? We're not waiting. That's because we've got skills. And there you go, another bonus round. Hopefully this one I won't die on. Well, to be fair, the last death was intentional, because I fucked it. That's it. Hey! I'm falling that hole there then. 30% complete. And I must have started, for me, feels like I started this 10 minutes ago. But, I don't know what time I started this at, to be fair, because I'm not paying attention. The last shady. So, yeah, and these were a bit of a Fucking bollock. And it's like, try and take your time so you don't die. And then this shit happens. You're with me now, aren't you? You're with me. You feel the pain, don't you? Look at that. I'm blaming the stiffness of the controller that I can't jump quick enough. You son of a bitch. In fact, this is pretty. Told you I hated these levels. I wasn't expecting to die this much. I genuinely wasn't. I'm not doing this on purpose, because to be fair, I think I'm quite good at this game. I'm probably better than most of you. So, did that just happen? That actually just happened. I got shat on by a fucking lizard. And if this controller weren't so stiff, I might do a better job. I'm not promising it. Because that's just silly to promises that you're never going to keep. Come on, I'll let him jump. So I can take him out and then run across. I'm risky, but I'm not that fucking stupid. So there you go. What am I lying for? I am fucking stupid. No. Yeah, I am. No. We'll just leave that line of questioning, shall we? Officer. And I'm going to put my hot water bottle back there. Because, yeah, I am a bit of a puff, and I've got a hot water bottle on my back. Because it's killing. If you had to put up with this pain, I'm pretty sure you'd be doing something about it.
What have I got?
What a way to impress all the ladies listening. If there is any ladies listening, that is. But yeah, hot water bottle on your back. Because I've got skills, see. I've got skills. What are you going to do about it? So here we go. I'm expecting dying on this level, that's why I didn't bother getting all that shit at the beginning. Because I know there was another box up there. But I don't care. I genuinely don't care, so stop questioning. I'm not going for 100%. I've told you this many times already, so stop questioning me. At least these bats are a little bit easier to get past. Oop. There's a freaking spider, which I hate. I'm pretty sure there's a secret. No, it's not this level. There is a secret area in one of them where you've just got to risk it and walk off the side. Spoiler alert yet again. Don't die. Because there's something there which you can't see. Hey! Oof. Yeah. If I wouldn't have stalled then, I could have been at the end of the level right now. Right at the end of the level. Thought I was going to die then. Have I died on this level yet? Watch me not die on this level, knowing that I can't even get everything because I missed something at the start. Because I'm a tool. I'm going to die. Yep. I knew it. I knew that platform were on its way down. As I was standing on it. What the hell? I'm sure that's 7 deaths. I'm not keeping tally.
What have I got?
What an idiot! What am I doing? What? Right, that's doing my head in now. See, I hate this island. It's this island. It's my island. And I hate it. I fucking hate it.
What have I got?
With a passion fruit. It's because I rush too much, that's all it is. Ah, that bit there, actually. You know what I was saying to you before about a secret bit? Well, boom! See? You see what that is? It's a memory. In fact, I didn't remember where it was, I thought it was before. But, if them apples weren't there, they're just there to trick you, really. To make you think, hey, what's this? Little secret area. Ooh. But what if it wasn't? What if it just led to your downfall? In fact, nothing needs to lead to my downfall, because I kill my friggin' self, don't I? Get that. Get this friggin' spider, because I hate him. Ooh. And there you go. Friggin' fire. In fact, my back is on fire, and it's killing. And yesterday I had the hot water bottle on it, without it being in a case. And it's left a little bit of a burn mark on my back. So yeah, don't I feel like a dick doing that? But yeah, don't tell anyone, because I don't want them thinking I'm an idiot. There we go, we're at the end of the level. I didn't even die on that level at all. All that was just like, it's just you guys. I don't know what you're seeing, but I didn't die at all, ever, on that. Oh, I like this one. I'm just combing my beard, because, ow, I don't like to.
What have I got?
During the loading scenes. Oh, I like this line. Hopefully my controller won't stiffen up this time around, because I actually genuinely like this level. And I think I'm quite good at this. Is there a secret area off one of these? Oh, shit. Oh, you can't even kill these son of bitches, can you? Shame you can't ride them across it. That would make it 10 times harder. Because I know a lot of people still struggle with these levels. But I don't, I like them. So, sue me. If I don't know, I've not got them on me. Quite unnecessary. Oh, I've got two of them. She's quite a lovely lady as well, isn't she? I think he wants to spaff on her. In all honesty. There must be a reason he keeps collecting her head. Then going to some fantasy land in the clouds about her. But alas! I don't even know if he gets to. You know what I mean? You get to the end of the level, you ride off with her. At end of the level, what am I saying? End of the game. You ride off with her on some big winged thing. And don't even show us if he gets any. Doesn't even show us. What is that all about? Oh, shite. Rump over here. Oh, you son of a bitch! I was doing so well! I'm not definitely not 100% on this. I'm not bothered. I'm not gonna bother. I keep mentioning it because I am bothered. But it's always anything in it, you have to tell yourself you're not. Just because otherwise you cry. You really will cry. I don't know why I fell down there before, because that's never happened. Oh, and my phone's just gone off. I think something's just sold on eBay, so. So yeah, I'm not telling you what it is. Because for all you guys know, it could be one of my butt plugs. Used, of course, by me. Because who else would use my butt plugs? Me Kirsty might, but I don't think she will, to be fair. She got her own. In fact, I took them from her. There you go. Let's save the game. And there you go. Come on. And yes, something did sell. Something did sell. I like the way my phone alerts me. Now I've got to get making stuff. God's sakes. All I want to do is have some fun. No, all I want to do is play this. And I'm not going to make... Yep, I can. I made it. So yeah, once I've done this, I'm going to have to make something to send out. I'm not sending it out today. That's just madness. The way my back is at the moment. Oi. You and your mashugana. Here we go, bold dash. Speaking of dash, I've just pebble dashed the fucking bog, I'll tell you that much. I've been sat here the whole time. Go, please don't die. How many gems have I got? I think I've got three. Have I got four? I've got three or four. If I end the game with 8 gems, I'll be happy with that. Should have been a lot more, like, but it is what it is. It's tough shit, really. But yeah, if I end the game with 8 of them, I'm happy with that. It's reasonable to say I haven't played this in about, what, 4 years, maybe longer. Because yeah, I do play my old games because I like them. As long as other things. There? You know what I mean? You know what I mean. Come on. There's my bank. Boom. Now, I timed that TNT correctly to blow up that boulder. Didn't happen. Didn't happen. Don't know what it's made of. It's obviously something hard. I do actually need a beam right now. Oh, don't be doing shit like that. What are you doing? Whew. Yeah, I do actually need a pee right now. I'm squirming a little bit. But you know what? I'm going to hold out just because I love yous. I love all one person that's watched this video. Oh, no. I did that so well and I still haven't got 100% on it. You know what? If I'd have jumped off the edge then and tried to get down there, I'd have died, wouldn't I? But why can't you just do it? Just jump on the boulder as it's falling. And then just jump off when it gets to the bottom, obviously, because it's going to have to jump off at some point. But yeah, anyway, this level is a fucking ball ache, which I hate. Ooh, and I think you get to fight that koala fucker. He's hard. I don't know, actually, he might be a bit placid at the moment. But... Did you see that? Did you see that? At least not at the start. After that unfortunate episode. Bit. And I don't know why it's doing that. That's going down too fucking quickly for my liking. You can fuck off. You can lick my scrotum. Little shitbag. There you go. Let him jump up here. Boom. Boom, shanker. I hate them things. I fucking hate them things. I'm gonna die here. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Stop putting yourself down. It's up to you guys to do that. I've got 77 lives. 77. To be fair, I should have at least 85. At least. But I'm a retard. As I keep saying. I don't have to keep reiterating it. You can see that. It's clear as freaking day. Ooh. And yeah, I am going to do pussy steps because I'm a bit of a pussy. There you go. Right, so I'm pretty sure it's that though. And that's all I wanted. That's all I wanted out of this game. Ever. So yeah, it's been good playing it with yous, and bye-bye. No, I'm going to carry. I'm going to carry. Should have been a bit more careful. But that's the type of guy I am. I'm a risk taker, yeah? And these are going to go in now. There you go. Look at these sons of bitches. Now. There you go, you see? Timing. Timing is key. Like a key of cork or something like that. There we go. Jump, jump. I like jumping. And so does he, apparently. As long as I don't burn my sphincter, it's all gravy. Jumpy, jumpy. I fucking hate these levels. You can probably hear that I am at least trying to concentrate a little bit because I just genuinely don't like these levels. Are you fuck nugget? Oh no! Just stab me at the top. Has to be a bitch, doesn't it? Has to be a fucking bitch. Naughty Dog, I love yous, but you are cunts. Right, don't be dying again. And I thought I was doing so well. Obviously that death at the start, just yeah. At this level, not at the game. Oi! I have to stop saying oi. I'm saying that quite a lot. I'm not Jewish, so don't be thinking I am. Not that there's anything wrong with Jewish. Jewish, what am I saying? With Jews, that is. It's just a funny noise to make to us. Oi! Can you believe this? There you go. Oh no! I span that out the road. What a tool. These are a bit quicker. So that means I have to be. There you go. Boomed him. Oi, shag. Whew. I said goodbye to Mr. Blue Sky. Or concentration is paramount. Knew that was going to happen before I even did it, because I'm a fool. You dickhead. You absolute bellend. At least I didn't die. I'd rather have died, to be fair. That'll give you a reason to be back down here. But... oi, concentrate. Did that just happen? Oh, it doesn't help when you need a piss. I'll tell you that much. But I'm not breaking. He won't grind me down, the bastard. I need him. In fact, I don't even need him, do I? Because I can't even get 100%. But we'll do it, nonetheless. Just because it's done now. Ooh, anything from the... just him. Just his head. Getting head from him. Oof. Then the guy with the nut. Oh, careful. Come on, they all come out at some point. There you go. It's so annoying that you have to wait so long for them. Take that out. I like the look in the background, that looks pretty cool, to be fair. I'll say again, for a PS1 game, it does look very nice. Still does. Don't care what anyone says. Looks better than a lot of shit which gets released on modern consoles, doesn't it? And it probably plays a lot better as well, to be fair. Even though it has got slippery as fuck control. But it's still good. I recommend anyone play this. Anyone. Even George Bush. Don't know why George Bush, just like saying Bush. Although I wouldn't like to see George's Bush. I can tell you that much. I wouldn't really like to see him that much. See what I mean? This is just so annoying. You have to wait for that to go in. That'll come out. Jump across. There you go. I actually did it. That's one bit I did without dying. I'm not going behind now. I don't care if there's a life. I've got enough. I don't need your shit, bitch. Ooh, bonus. I think I do need to save it though, to be fair. I'm coming up to a boss. Ooh, my computer's telling me it needs maintenance. I can fuck off. You know what I mean? Need to maintain shit, it's brand new. I ain't brand new. 39. 16 levels. So I'm halfway through. Happy about that. I am busting for a piss, I should have done this beforehand. But I don't care. I will just keep mentioning that I need a piss. Until I eventually go. In about an hour's time or something. I'm quite good at holding my pissing. Not that it's a skill, but... yeah, it's just one of them things. Probably got why I've got such a weak bladder, to be fair. Let's try and make that boom. Let's see, we try and trick you. Some have two, some have three. Fuck you. That's what we're saying to you. Giving you the big fuck off. They're giving you the fuck off big. There's going to be a bastard here, isn't there? If I remember rightfully. Yep, there is. I ain't falling for your shit, stupid lizard.
Bitch.
There you go, end of that one. Ooh. Sharp twinge. Nothing major. Just dying. I will try and do it peacefully. Koala Kong, eh? Oh, he throws fucking shit at me, doesn't he? Not literally, in fact it could be. It could be shit he's thrown at me. Look at him, he's tough. Fuck him, prick. If I remember it right, he throws some shit, one of them lands, you spin it back at him. Get out of the way, you bastard. And I hate this stupid animation. He should just throw it from where he stood. But no. Apparently it doesn't work like that. So there you go, you boom him. I don't get why you've got to do this one four times, where the other ones were only three. I think the other ones were a little bit more trickier as well, to be fair. Oh, I say that and get hit. But nonetheless, I will do it. I will prove to you that I can. I must. I just must do it. I don't think I've died on a boss battle yet, so that's about to happen, obviously. I spoke too soon, didn't I? I really did speak too soon. And now I've got to watch him do all these gay shit. Because you know the story about muscle men, they're all gays and stuff. Something like that. I read about it in the game mag. No, I didn't. I read about it online. Gay porn sites. Again, I didn't. I believe it. Throw one. Throw two. Go on, throw your third. You prick, what? Should be able to just spin them ones back in, really. Boom. And smash him. Bash him like a pasty. There you go. Actually quite like pasty bashing. I find it quite enjoyable, to be fair. Knew that was going to happen. You know how I knew? Because I died last time. That's how I knew. I'm pretty sure it was... What a freaking idiot. Why does that happen? I'm going to die. I am going to die this time round. I'm going to die. You know it. And you know this. You know I'm going to die, don't you? You all know. You're all hoping that I die. Ah! I don't know why I stood so close to it. I genuinely don't. Fuck's sakes. Take three. And just as I was saying before, I've not died at a boss yet. And then what happens? Twice. Fucking twice. At this shithead. And he's not even hard. He's genuinely not even hard. Look at him. I could do that. You buff. You buff. What am I saying? You fucking puff. Have some fucking black balls in your face. You know you like it. Fucking Marmite Miner. Has that just made it easier for me? That's just got rid of one of them TNT. I'm sure there were two TNT that fell. I'm sure that's just made it easier for me. What is it saying about my gameplay? Come on. Best not die. Ah, no, that's where it drops to. I'll let you off. And it drops another one. I don't know why I run into that box last time around. I genuinely do not know. Bit of a twat move. But this is the one. This is the one. I've still got two masks. So I've got time to fuck up yet, haven't I? Could have done this by now. A long time ago. Right, move out of the centre. Don't be a dickhead. And boom, there you go. Done. You know what time it is? Hammer time. It's time to make a fag, is what time it is. So we'll do this really quick. Hopefully. And yeah, I'm on the third. Ooh, I'm on a Big Richard. A Big Richard the third. Look